Hello, welcome to CastNet's AM update for Tuesday, August 11th. Here's some of this morning's top stories. Temperature records are expected to climb into the high 30s by the middle of this week, possibly breaking records. Environment Canada is forecasting both Tuesday and Wednesday to be warm and sunny with a high of 37 degrees tomorrow, well above the 27 degrees seasonal norm. Rat traps are flying off the shelves in Kelowna, so much so that Buckerfields can't keep them in stock. The store says there's never been such a high demand for rat traps as during the last 3 months, and pest control companies have also been run off their feet. Rats have been caught and reported in downtown, in Glenmore, in the Mission, and on the west side. It's not your imagination. Hot air balloons have been landing in growing numbers and in unusual places lately. In the last few weeks, there have been nearly half a dozen incidents of balloon landings in residential areas, a handful of which were on local streets. Although there is a city bylaw restricting a residential landing, under Transport Canada, a pilot can land if they deem it is necessary for safety. And RCMP are trying to identify the two men allegedly involved in the attempted abduction of a 15-year-old girl in Peachland. According to police, two men were said to have approached the teen, grabbing her and pushing her into a tunnel. Another woman interrupted, and the men took off in a black sedan with Alberta plates. Be sure to check out castnet.net for more on those stories and up-to-date news as it happens.